The Brahman is being respected because of a Shobhava, or you can say Guna, because of the nature, because of the quality, and of course because of the karma. Then comes finally Jati, because the person is born.